Hello friends, welcome to my channel The Stranger, and I'm your host Atul. Today we are going to talk about the 5 most impossible places on earth that exists. So before starting the video, if you are not subscribed to the channel, please subscribe the channel and don't forget to turn on the notifications. So coming on to the video, at number 5 is Circles of Namibia. You will have to travel all the way to the Atlantic side of South Africa to see this collection of red circular patches on the sandy floor. For years, scientists have been trying to figure out where these patches originated from. They are known as fairy circles, ranging from 5 feet to 130 feet wide and can only really be seen from a bird eye view. One strange feature about the circle is their bizarre low-level magnetism. If you drag a magnet across the circle, the magnet will pick up more soil in the inside of the circle than outside of its boundaries. While some scientists believe that the circle are caused by famous termites called Hodotermes messabicus, others have speculated that its cause is a toxic bush called Euphorbia damarana. Coming on to number 4 is the Nazca Lines of Peru. If you have never heard of a geoglyph, it's a large design consisting of either an array of lines curved into the ground or an arrangement of materials. A Nazca line in Peru are perhaps the most well-known collection of geoglyphs. Etched deeply into the soil of the Nazca Desert, scientists have estimated that they were made sometime between 500 BC and 500 AD. The design in this collection of geoglyphs are animals, plants, and a series of straight lines that expand across the landscape. Nazca lines are best viewed from an airplane or helicopter, but similar designs can also be seen from the foothills. Scientists have hypothesized that the lines have something to do with the Nazca people and their roots in astrology. Coming on to the number 3 is Lake Hillier. Whoever said that water is blue must never have heard about Australia's Lake Hillier. Discovered in 1902 by British navigator and cartographer Matthew Flinders, this bubblegum colored lake has been leaving people in awe for centuries. The dazzling color of this water is not temporary, as it stayed pigmented even when bottled in a container. What makes this lake interesting is that no one knows for certain why the lake is pink. Although scientists have hypothesized that it must have something to do with the type of bacteria that resides in the water. That being said, the water is still safe to swim and is now becoming a popular tourist destination. The lake is hard to get, but if you manage to make the trek, the experience will be worthwhile. Coming on to number 2 is Sanay Timpishka. Deep in the Amazon lives a boiling river by the name of Sanay Timpishka. For a long time, scientists believe that the existence of this river was scientifically impossible due to its distance from volcanoes, until a local Peruvian geothermal scientist named Andres Russo decided to find out for himself. His peers thought he was out of his mind, but when Russo discovered the boiling river, he realized that it is located in the sacred healing site of Mayantuyuka, under the control of a powerful shaman. This 4-mile long river is believed to be boiling because of a giant serpent spirit who can believe forth hot and cold water. This site is often visited as a traditional healing sanctuary. Before moving on to number 1, if you have liked the video so far, then please hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe the channel and turn on notifications. So, moving on to number 1 is Sea of Stars. assured that streamers might as well just be called heaven on earth. A glittering shore in the Vadu Island of Maldives glow blue at night. Though the island only has a population of 500 people, tourists will come from all over the world to bask in the presence of the body of water known as the Sea of Stars, with a natural sparkle. Scientists say that the water sparkling ability came from a chemical reaction called bioluminescence. The Sea of Stars contains a type of phytoplankton called dinoflagellates, and scientists start researched the organism. They found a cell membrane that reacts to electrical impulses, causing the dinoflagellates to light up the water. So these are the five most impossible places on earth that exists. Comment down if you like the video, and if you want to watch this video in Hindi, then you can go to my other channel, which is The Stranger Hindi, or I will give the link of the video in the description. Till then, stay safe and bye-bye.